What you have here, though, it's very interesting that
How is that allowed?
While their actions are clearly wrong, and clearly the bishop should never have encouraged giving them the opportunity to engage in those actions, you have to admire the commitment at that point. How many Catholics finding themselves in a non-Catholic worship would refuse to participate? They would just casually go along and sit there and say things and stuff.
Well, if you try that in a mosque, they chop your head off.
Right, we've tried that in a mosque, they'll chop your head off. But, you know, you go to, how many Catholics go to a Protestant service and just participate in something and maybe receive communion as if it's a thing and go through? How many? Because we don't believe.
That's right. You know? I mean, look, these people have conviction.
These have conviction. You have to admire that. Oh, yeah, their conviction is wrong, but you have to admire it.